Hey guys, this is Von Klaus here with Von Klaus Gaming for another episode of Construction Simulator. So currently we have to determine what jobs we want. So let's go back in here and go to contracts. We have three currently. So I'm gonna say let's start out with the first one. All right, we need to rent a construction machine that flattens, excavation, which I already have. I can use my other deal. Unpacking, earthworks, flatten. Okay, so I think in my vehicle fleet, Alright guys, so excavation can be done with the backhoe loader. It can lift and it can do load bulk. Alright, so I'm just trying to determine what I need for this job. Alright, so let's go back because we need something that can flatten. Okay, this can do bulk load and it can flatten. All right, so I think we'll rent this one. Okay, then that'll be just about it. I don't think we'll need anything else because we already have we already have what we need, I think, for the job. So, let's take out this truck and take out this one. All right. And then we're going to transport him to the job site. What do you need now?
Bolt cutters.
Bolt cutters? I ain't got no bolt cutters in here.
The things you can use to cut the paper clip. I don't
them little chomper things you got?
I don't think I have any in the house. They're in my car. Alright, first thing we need to do enter this one and then we need to transport it to the job. I don't evidently understand this machine. How do you flatten? Like this, maybe? Alright. Let's go back to here, because I don't understand this machine. Let's get an actual dozer. And we'll go with a cap because that's what we've been using. I hate to spend that kind of money. $4,500. Just to rent a doggone thing. All right, so let's use something we know will work. I don't know why the other one didn't, but wow. Thank you. job completed. I agree. A hydraulic excavator would be a good addition. So would many other things. Let's go to here. And let's look at that. No matter what, I'm gonna have to buy something. $195, $160. $250, wow. I kind of want to go with the cat because that's what I have so far, but I guess it doesn't really matter. Excavation and lifting. Excavation and lifting. That's a compact one. They all pretty much do the same thing. So it's not really a case of that. That's $140. I only have $210. So I don't really have enough for that one. I have to go with this. This one here. Doesn't say how big the bucket is. All right. Well, we purchased it. Thank you. Alright, let's see what we got here. Alright, so... as far as this, we have the three machines we need. All right. Alright, let's save game. And then guys, I'll see you guys in the next episode. I hope you guys enjoy it, and I hope you guys will hit that like and subscribe button. And come back and see me sometime.